Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Jamie Apodi, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, Rick Williams, and Monica Malpass.
It was one-stop shopping for good health today in Sharon Hill, Delaware County. NHS Human Services held a health fair at their newly redesigned Behavioral Health Center. And today's event included free health screenings, tips on healthy foods, and tips on how to just maintain a healthy lifestyle. NHS Human Services serves thousands of clients with behavioral health issues.